The C-5EM Super Galaxy is the biggest aircraft in the U.S. military and serves as a strategic transport aircraft. It is also the largest in the Air Force inventory and is primarily used for transporting cargo and personnel for the Department of Defense. The C-5EM has shown significant improvements in performance and efficiency, proving the value of modernizing reliable and effective aircraft for the benefit of taxpayers. The C-5M stands out from other strategic airlift systems as it has the ability to transport double the amount of cargo. It is also the sole strategic airlifter that can carry 100% of certified air transportable cargo. Developed and produced by Lockheed Martin, the C-5MA is an upgraded version of the original C-5. Known as the Super Galaxy, it serves as America's top-notch global direct delivery weapon system, connecting the homeland directly to the warfighter in any combat theater without the need for refueling. The C-5M has revolutionized global response with its unparalleled airlift capabilities. During two flights from Dover Air Force Base, Delaware, joint U.S. Air Force and Lockheed Martin crews shattered 42 world aviation records, showcasing the C-5M's potential to redefine global airlift. The C-5EM is revolutionizing airlift operations by showcasing a new era of efficient, dependable, and cost-effective airlift. With departure, reliability rates surpassing 90% and payload enhancements of 20% compared to previous C-5 models, the Super Galaxy is consistently delivering greater value to the warfighter on each mission. The C-5M has made significant progress in its unrefueled range, allowing it to fly past the usual fuel stops along the way. This has resulted in a remarkable 20% reduction in fuel consumption. Moreover, the C-5M boasts enhanced capabilities with over 70 aircraft improvements. These include new engines that provide a 22% increase in thrust, a 58% higher climb rate, a tenfold improvement in engine reliability, and compliance with noise and emissions regulations. The advanced glass cockpit integrates versatile display units, multi-mode communication systems, navigation radios, a flight management system, and a digital autopilot, all working in harmony to enhance the crew's situational awareness. Upgrades to the cargo compartment enhance task performance, with LED and fluorescent lights illuminating the area for efficient day and night operations. Moreover, flip tracks facilitate effortless loading of various cargo types. The C-5M aircraft proudly transports 100% of Department of Defense air certified cargo. Lockheed Martin has successfully completed a 17-year-long modernization program for the Air Force's C-5M Super Galaxy at their facility in Marietta, Georgia. This program aimed to upgrade 52 C-5Ms, and the last of the enhanced Super Galaxy aircraft recently departed from the Marietta facility on August 2nd. This achievement not only supports a reduction in maintenance costs and fuel consumption, but also ensures greater reliability and performance for these aircraft. The C-5M service lifespan has been extended into the 2040s through the Air Force's Reliability Enhancement and Re-engineering Program. According to Patricia Pagan, the Super Galaxy is now more efficient, reliable, and capable of performing its job of global strategic airlift. The C-5 fleet modernization effort was a success, and the C-5Ms are now the best strategic airlifters possible for our armed forces, as stated in a Lockheed Martin press release. Our ERP has undergone over 70 enhancements that boost its dependability, productivity, ease of maintenance, and accessibility. These improvements cover a wide range of areas, including the airframe structure, environmental and pneumatic systems, hydraulic systems, electrical system, fuel system, landing gear, and flight controls. The C-5 is equipped with brand new General Electric CF6 engines as part of the reliability enhancement and re-engining program. These engines have a proven track record in commercial aircraft like the Boeing 767 and 747. Along with the new engines, the program also includes upgrades to engine pylons, auxiliary power units, power, and hydraulics. With these enhancements, the C-5 experiences a 22% increase in thrust compared to its previous engines. This results in a 30% shorter takeoff distance and a 58% faster climb rate. These improvements are crucial in tactical environments, allowing the C-5 to carry 380 tons at speeds of up to 520 miles per hour over a distance of 520 miles. The new engines not only offer a significant improvement in reliability, but they are also much more efficient and quiet compared to the older engines. They have achieved Stage 4 compliance, meeting the highest standards. Additionally, these engines enable the C-5 to fly at a 38% higher altitude than before. This means that the aircraft can now carry a whopping 120,000 pounds of cargo over a distance of 5,250 miles, allowing for non-stop flights to the Middle East without the need for refueling along the way. Moreover, the aircraft boasts more than 70 additional upgrades to its key components and systems, which not only enhance its reliability, but also make maintenance procedures more convenient. According to Senior Airman Hunter Dunn, crew chief of the 730th Air Mobility Squadron, the C-5M is a massive and weighty aircraft, making it susceptible to significant strain over time, like smaller planes. To avoid any delays in repairs during periods of increased demand for aircraft servicing, it is crucial to have skilled airmen who are well-versed in C-5M maintenance. Staff Sergeant Lance Nabors, 730th AMS Aircraft Hydraulic Systems Craftsman, shared that every aspect of the aircraft was thoroughly examined, with trainers conducting instructionals around the clock on topics, ranging from engines and electrical systems to refueling and tire changes. Despite not having the C-5M, they carry out a significant transient aircraft mission and use events like this to certify their personnel on non-local aircraft, ensuring that they can provide support for the Air Force fleet's diversity. Master Sergeant Robert Ma, the 730th AMS Production Superintendent, explained that the C-5 undercarriage is equipped with 28 wheels. These wheels not only support the aircraft's immense weight of over 380 tons, but also handle up to 135 tons of cargo. The landing gears are truly massive, and for good reason. With a gross takeoff weight of 840,000 pounds, they need to be sturdy and reliable. When the C-5M or any other aircraft we've worked on takes off down the runway, it's truly a remarkable sight. It serves as a testament to the hard work and dedication of our airmen who ensure the success of these missions. Being a crucial part of making these missions happen fills us with a great sense of accomplishment. The C-5M Super Galaxy has been an integral part of the Air Force's fleet for over 5 decades, since 1970. As the largest strategic airlifting platform in the Air Force, it has the capability to fly at a remarkable gross weight of 800,000 pounds when fully loaded. With over 70 enhancements and reduced operating costs, the C-5M Super Galaxy is a testament to its reliability, efficiency, and performance.